by tennis supplies. You don't need to buy professional red tennis supplies right away. But every beginner will need to have a few things to get started. Some gyms or tennis clubs provide basic supplies for their members. This isn't okay. You need to go shopping. You need the racket with this case for a beginner. All you need to do is check to make sure your hand fits comfortably around the handle. The racket sort of feel like it's too heavy to move, but it also sort of feel like it weighs nothing. There are also men and women rackets, but you should try all the time fit over gender in most cases. Buy at least three tennis balls, they get lost very easily.